Let's try this again. Three streams in one day. I wish I could stream all day. I think I was trying to do some badness for Tenpenny. Yes, I was trying to clear this place out. But it's a freaking maze. Look, I have no idea where I'm going. Barbecue. F your shopping cart. Come on, something of worth. Why am I losing karma for this? I've already agreed to kill them all. Come on, tell me you left something good out here. Can't go that way. Supposed to leave. Okay. Right back in the hole. It's usually a bathroom or something. this stuff. It's always promising. Who wants some? Oh. Why are you friends?
Oh, hello. I'm Bessie Lynn. I hope you know what you're doing. You can get in the light. Oh, all right then. Kind of shy, aren't you? I don't mind that. Am I babbling again? Please don't. Well, most people would prefer if we ghouls didn't. Roy is coming up with a plan to get us into that tower. Ten pennies. Says it's only a matter of time. He's strong like that. He never gives up. Me, I just like the way he looks at me. Makes me. Oh, well. I used to be pretty, you know. People stop wanting to be around you, though. Stay.
Oh, it's actually an iron. Lovely. I think she's coming down this way. No, Bessie, I'm not going to pickpocket you.
That doesn't belong to you.
Fire, bitch!
Help!
Ain't nobody gonna help you. Fuck you, Bessie. Cow's name. Go back and steal the rest of your crap. There's no safe.
Where? I'm here.
probably one of the toughest people I've ever fought. Like, her combat skill was real. I mean, she was, like, blocking me and stuff. We'll take all of the ammo. That don't go anywhere. It pays to be bad. I'm a bad, bad man. I really feel like I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. I have to go back. Maybe I wasn't supposed to kill her. Book of Science. Swear to God, they just put that there to put ammo. I'm at Tenpenny Tower. Oh, if I just had better lockpicking skill. Well, let's wander around out here some more. Oh, this is gonna be bad. Shish kebab is probably the best way to go about this. Okay, that was lucky. Okay, I'm gonna give this one more shot. What am I supposed to do with a pencil? Of course, there's nothing here. I really don't like it. I killed three of these things down here. Bessie's still dead. Old doll. I get to repair everything. Could have saved a lot of time if I just had 75% lockpick skill. Excuse me. Just backtrack. Should be pretty quiet. Nothing of worth. Serious reds here. See that place before. I must have come down the other side of the buses here. Buses and trains. Yeah, the two doors that point out the same way. The way I came in. Myself all patched up and head up again. Nothing of worth. Okay. I really really apologize for my voice. I came down with something. Now I talk like this. I'm usually a lot more squeaky. Well, I got Jericho killed. Truly lovely.
Give me a second. Keep your pen.
Listen to stop.
I'm not here for your entertainment.
Could have fooled me. You look like a clown. Who wants
Hello.
Good to see you.
Tenpenny Tower. Good evening, Tenpenny Tower residents 17, 48, and 92. Hello.
There must be somewhere safe out there.
So you don't do anything useful. Check.
Didn't think you had it in. You'll be wanting the reward now. There's your caps. Watch yourself.
Getting irritated that I can't do certain things. I think there's speech and murder.
You should be proud of your accomplishment.
I am? Well, Tenpenny's in here, is he? Nothing of worth. Come on.
Hello.
Why do you look like you're ready to fight me?
Why, anything I want, dear boy.
Did your voice change?
Righto, run along now.
I really want that rifle. Crazy old man. Okay.
Hey.
This Howard Hughes shit is really funny, I find. I'm assuming that's why they did that. Doesn't hurt to keep. Oh, shit. I've slept multiple times. So loud, robot. Ugh, tell me I didn't do it. Let's see. This. Shut up. Oh, yeah. Kick ass. Okay. I need combat armor or somebody to repair. Wait. Gonna dump my junk in here.
Things are going well with you today, sir.
There are multiple places to sell stuff here.
Hey there!
Must admit, you did good. I get...
Oh, yeah. 120 caps for that. I could dig it. Sure. Yeah. Let's see if I can get the rest of his. I have no use for that anymore. Accept.
Another satisfied customer. Watch yourself.
So he doesn't repair. What other quests have I got to clean up? Probably go to Underworld. Probably tidy that one up. What's this telling me to go? Excuse me. I thought I already spoke to him. I might have died. In his house. Hey, kid.
I hope you found me a place. You really...
Awesome. How do I get out of here? Next quest. These are easy. Nope. No. Nope. No. Okay. Royal East Rangers. That's it. And then I can go find dear old dad. Tell me I left the stash here. You know I did. Going after. Should have figured that one out. This is gonna end badly. Headaches, chests. It could fall up here. Water. Headaches, rollies, stiff headaches. I'm addicted to so many things. too much to ask if they actually had some decent. Hell of the bodies. There's a dead guy. Nothing down there. I'm so addicted to everything. Empty suitcase. So this place probably has more bombs around it. Be heading in this direction. Oh god, that's so... Let's just go. God, where are the rest of the enemies?
No, Okay, cut the shit. Who is that?
Is there a set of stairs in here somewhere? See, they gotta be climbing all through this building. I just don't know how to get up to them. Have some fun with frag grenades again.
When you turn up, you're
there
dead.
There you are. You come out and fight. You like that, huh?
That's what I meant to do. Yep, love me. As you can tell from my first-person shooter skills, not a huge fan of Fortnite. I have a tendency to panic. Son of a bitch. The motherfucker was a one of a kind. Whatever. For however oft I used it. What odds? Okay, so they somehow managed to get over here. From there. There we go.
This is bullshit. Where did you come from? Come out and fight.
There's a fucking death claw here the last time. Sure, I can just jump in. There's gonna be one of the perks. From what I can tell, you don't like fire. Oh, you're big, you're bad, you're ugly. Is that? Might as well have some fun with these. I do enjoy explosives. Is this the tepid sewers? Now, What do I have to do in here again? This doesn't make any sense. I have to take the tepid sewers to DuPont Station and then go to Georgetown to the Museum of History. Why did I bother coming here? Whatever. Just wireworks. Can't touch this. Is that it? One dot? God. Disgraced. I really want to do continue. Sorry for the suspense. Okay, let's see what that does. Something got very angry at that turret. There's bad guys. Just deactivate. do anything. Where's the dead guy? Okay, so it came this way. Nothing. It's a loop that takes me out of here. Oh, I really feel bad that I lost it. Chuck Norris just owned you. Rock salt. Okay, I guess. Under any circumstances, if I could have talked to him.
Come on, boys, fresh meat, kick ass.
You're gonna go somewhere rock salt, lady. Repairs. I suppose that's okay. A lot of smoke. Where do you go? Nowhere. Let's just go back and clean out that. Seeing as how they had it fortified so much, find out who the frick rock salt is. Whoosh. Well, that surprised the hell out of me. Put this away. Big you. Else. Thank you. we'll use those for something. That's not enough. Okay. Have a plan. To the fridge.
Can't complain. It's so sweet and simple.
Can't go any further that way. Figure out where this goes. Pretty close to the ceiling. So, ceiling was 5 of 7. Change targeting parameters, please. Shit. Not at all what I wanted. Got some hair on it. Where's the other chick gone? And they keep disappearing. Thank you. care if I find anything else at this point. I just want to be able to move on. No doors. Take all of your bobby pins. Seriously, 3 bobby pins? Wow. Well then. So, gee, thanks, but WTF, mate. This doesn't go anywhere. Yes. Where the hell am I? To walk to Georgetown South. Ow. Son of a bitch. Do I have anything fun? Yeah, that could work. Wow. Don't think I'm gonna be able to repair my way out of this one. I like meat. So, I killed that one, and then the other one. And the other guy must be way in the back. Alright, so let's repair up. Dump some stuff into this trusty garbage can. But I know where to find it if I ever need it. Fun weapons. Nothing I care to use on these guys. Chinese restaurant. I feel like I've been here before. The garbage can. That would be right here. I have definitely been here before. Nope. There's a house here. I definitely stash stuff in here. I don't know where that guy ended up going. Yes, it was in the fridge. Clearly. Should have cleared this out. But things do have a tendency to respawn. The mall. Wait, wait, wait.
here. Good dog. I'm trying to go this way. Now, I feel like I've been at the museum before. I blew up Megaton. And the Brotherhood apparently doesn't care. I'll take it. I will fucking take it. Wait. We're close.
What's up, tourist?
Oh, Riley's Rangers are in here. Anything that is worth stuff? I think I'm going to bomb around in here for a few minutes and call it a night because it's late. I will loot the crap out of this place first, though. Clearly, the men's washroom will have better stuff in there. Whoa. Ease up, Trigger. Well, that's boring. Nice. So cool. So that's the lower halls. I guess I'm going in here.
Oh, well, would you look at that? We got us a smooth-skinned visitor. Ooh-wee. You're in Underworld, smooth skin. It's the only safe... The mutants leave us alone, and the slavers usually don't come this far into the city, so it's not bad. Really, the Brotherhood of Steel is the only thing we have to worry about. So long as we don't leave... Bastards. They don't seem to be able to... At least they have the...
That's fun.
Enjoy your... We got a nice little deal going. Me? I keep every hunk. We've got light. I've met... We've scavenged just about all the scrap metal from all... We're scraping the bottom of the barrel. Hey, you get around. We can... Well, we got stim packs. We also... You'll find it just... And not... Forever... Really? Great. Okay. Can you paint? Let me know if...
Apparently I had no scrap metal.
That's Hedge. Civilian on deck. Negatory. I have been programmed to... Go! Damn, this pansy... Resume...
It's a Mr. Gutsy, all right.
Hi.
Hi.
Welcome to the chop shop. Don't... If you require... Oh. And how can we help you today? Bye.
Easy, honey. Risky.
I'm afraid she's going to be out for a while. She's not well at all. Don't worry, though. I'm sure the rest of Riley's Rangers will show up soon and take her. Oh, you must... What was left? She had multiple lacerations, contusions, She hasn't been conscious since they brought her in a few... I'd say she tangled with some super... Well, I wouldn't recommend it. She's in some sort of... There's no... Unless you're an expert at medicine, I wouldn't recommend it. You... However, I'm all for helping my patients... So if you... I thought you had... Okay. All right, that's... It would... I appreciate your...
God damn it.
I think I...
Let's just sell some stuff. All of the cigarettes. I think I can use a deathclaw hand for something. I just don't know what. Some kind of melee weapon.
Pleasure doing business with you. Bye.
I need medicine of 60 or higher. Damn. My medicine isn't close to 60. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna bullshit my way through that one. Oops. I feel like what I need to know is in here. I give zero shits. If it's something I'm interested in, I'm taking it. Though, I wasn't supposed to be like this, with hacking and shit. My original intent was to make him a wisecracking asshole. Criminal. New fuse leaking air. Relay. This one is just fucked. Nice. Possibly on fire. Check out later. Something stinks and all right. Stop that music. Someone will
tamper with that, and we're gonna have a problem.
Get fucked.
What's the word?
I have scrap metal.
Well, hello again. You need. Really? For every 5 bits of scrap metal you give me, I'll give you a stim pack, some Rataway, or a dose of Radex. I need scrap. Let me know.
And of course, this place will be maggoty with scrap metal.
No time. Bits to myself. Everything around here is always busted. Can't ever get a break.
Hey there. Oh, a human. Well, the rest we... Take a look.
Do I have anything worth selling? Probably not. Nothing I'd care to part with. Sexy. Okay.
Hello.
What's the word?
Hello,
Patchwork. Bird is the word.
How come I can't sleep in these beds? Nobody's physically in them right now.
Hey, what's up? How's it going? I can't talk right now.
Yeah. Underworld Resident 14. Nice to see you.
People of the Capital Wasteland.
Hey,
leave that radio alone. Well now, looky here. Folks got problems. That's Sharon. Let's just say... No, he is not. I am a firm believer in personal... Sharon made some choices that landed him in my employ. The matters of...
Oh.
Watches over... He's the best... Very...
Yeah, it's called indentured. Indentured slave. I don't care about that. I think...
No, go talk to... Talk.
I like that. Underworld Resident 27?
Huh? How's it going? 29.
Well,
Enclave is me as well. See? We're not so... Oh. Oh. Hey, look at that. Yeah, man. I know. He's got...
Yeah, I don't care.
Seems we've got a bit of news.
What are you looking at? You think you've never seen a ghoul up close before?
I haven't.
The name of the game is Chaos, thanks to Vault 101's own harbinger of war. Listen and learn.
Fucking brain eater.
Boy, you're going to love this.
Later. Okay.
So I told you about James, the guy from the vault.
Yes.
And then I told you somebody else crawled out of there, too.
Oh, why, hello.
Well, guess who came to visit old Three Dog at his luxurious studio
in
downtown D.C.? That's right.
Bye.
The other vault dweller.
Worthless.
Now, you want to know if it gets better,
what do you
don't
need?
You?
If you want something to eat,
it gets better. Turns out vault dweller number two was none other than James's kid.
Jesus Christ, everybody's got their goddamn radio on.
Yeah, what is it? It's not much I know, but it's... Gob? He's my son. Dude. No. Poor Gob, I know it's...
Yeah, I don't care about lore right now. This place is boring. I found Riley. What's the quest say? So how do I convince the doctor to revive me?
Oh, he's the better going down.
Me and shit.
Good to see you.
Riley's human.
Hello.
How do I raise my medical skill to revive Riley?
Dr. Barrow's at your sir. Come to let. You haven't heard? I'm the foremost. pity. They're a mercenary. I'm not sure what their mission entails, but I suspect the Rangers have a small headquarters not far from here. Let me program the local.
Nice.
Yeah, see?
Okay, so let's find Riley. The world map. What do you mean not far from here? That's across the friggin' world. Yes, put a goddamn marker there. So I can pretty much walk straight to it. That is going to have to wait until tomorrow because I am wiped. Thanks for hanging in there. Greatly appreciate you hanging out. Try and chat a little bit next time.